everybody doing? It's Magic with Melody. All right, now I'm so excited to have my new friends. They're a little bit nervous, so we're going to have a good time. It's fine. So just introduce yourselves for the camera.
I'm Kelly Brooks.
And my name is Dewey Morris.
All right. And what do you do? You're cooks, interior designers. Eric told me a lot about y'all, so.
Part-time cook, but my main job is interior design.
Okay, tell us about that before we get into the food. So we can work up an appetite.
Yeah, we do high-end faux finishes and murals and high-end paint jobs.
Okay, and then you work for like celebrities and stuff?
I have.
Did you do Usher's house?
No, I did not.
Oh my God! I like Usher's. I was thinking maybe I'll get a hookup or something like that.
Unfortunately, they don't want you to talk about it.
I knew you was going to say that. Yeah. Well, just tell us what interest you like, basketball?
Yeah, some football, basketball, baseball.
Mm-hmm. Movie beat?
Actress.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, my God. Okay. So what we're doing today, we wanted to talk about just some little meals that you can do for yourself and everything and that don't really take a long time, I guess. Say that too? So it's a really quick meal, quick fix meal. So they have prepared a wonderful dish today, and you know bitch like to eat, so I cannot wait to get into this. So what is this meal? Tell us all about it.
So we have crab and shrimp stuffed mushrooms, portobello mushrooms, and lemon and rosemary roasted jumbo shrimp.
It look good too. Yeah, I love seafood. So it's like, how many ingredients here? Is it what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7?
Well, the mushrooms are about 8 ingredients because you get crumbs and of course the shrimp and the lobster meat in there too.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bind it together, stuff it, bake it. There you go.
Okay. I see. How long does it take to make?
An hour.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's prep time and cook time.
Prep time and cook time.
Yeah.
Okay. And eat time like 2 minutes. Scarf it all down.
Yeah.
Okay. So Eric has been to their house a lot of times. This is my first time eating their food and everything. Yeah. I trust it because it smells good as hell. Yeah. Okay. But how long you been cooking? Like, what got you into this? Why don't you have your own show? What's going on?
I like to entertain and yeah, to take care of my folks. So got in the kitchen and learned trial by error.
Okay.
Yeah. So do all the cooking.
He do all the cooking.
Yeah,
you do all the eating.
Yeah,
say, I just don't know what I'm doing in the kitchen. All I make is peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. So how do I begin?
I like efficiency, so I chop everything. I have everything ready to go. Cut up all my vegetables, and then I get my bowl and I put in my breadcrumbs, my crab, my lobster, and a binding, which would be cream cheese or mayo.
Binding. Hold it all together. Okay. I've never heard that term.
And then I put the vegetables in, stir it up. Stuff it, bake it for about 30 minutes.
Oh my God, it smells so good. Okay. And is there a proper way to eat this? I want to be ladylike.
No, do it. Knock yourself out.
Okay. Well, so we all gonna take a piece, right? Okay. So what we start with? Is it better to start with this mushroom first? Okay. So let's see. Ooh. Oh, you said it was slippery because of olive oil, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It is slick.
I'm good. Get my hair out of the way.
Beautiful hair.
Thank you.
Good.
I'm gonna go. I knew I was gonna make a mess. Eric told me before we started, like, you know, I'm a clutch. Y'all know that.
You're most friends.
No, I'm good. So, seafood, is that like your specialty?
That's his favorite, so I cook it a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, seafood and pasta.
So, you do like fettuccine Alfredo?
I do.
Now, I know y'all probably seen that one episode of Ty. You know my brother Ty and his girlfriend Keisha.
I love
Ty. Y'all need to hang out with Ty. He's something else. He's crazy. Mm,
yeah.
But today, the fettuccine Alfredo is his favorite dish.
Okay.
But Keisha can't make it.
Yeah.
So she made him some ramen noodles in a cup and just put some shrimp on the side and just called it fettuccine Alfredo and was like, well, I got the cheese, so you good.
And she tried.
She tried. She put it in the effort. So I called her. I said, Keisha, you shouldn't have did that to him. That was petty boots. That was petty. What was the name of this dish one more time? What we calling it?
Stuffed mushrooms and rosemary lemon shrimp.
Stuffed mushroom delight and shrimp.
Rosemary lemon shrimp.
Rosemary shrimp fabulousness. That's what we're going to call it.
In the name.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, thank you for coming and being on the show today.
Thank you for
Of course. It's always been a pleasure. Thank you so much.
Oh, my God.
Can they get in contact with you? Is that something that do you ever for your business or anything? Is there information for that?
KellyDBrooks@hotmail.com.
KellyDBrooks@hotmail.com.
Yep.
Okay, and they will hook you up and give you a good meal. All
right.
Okay. So we'll see you next time on Magic with Melody. Thank you for being
here. Thank you, guys.
Bye.
Thank you.
I'm going to have an attitude. Bitch, I got an attitude. I'm going to have an attitude. Bitch, I got an attitude. So what I got an attitude.